Hello dear student, good morning. So today's topic is about integrated pest management of root crop of pomegranate and mango. So let's see in detail about its pest and which are these IPM practices required to manage or to control the pest of these two fruit crops. So let's see in detail about the first is pomegranate. So this is our the very important major pest that occur on pomegranate. First is short hole borer, pomegranate butterfly, or we can say that anar butterfly. Third one, fruit sucking moth, or that here mentioned butterfly, but its name is fruit sucking moth. That again, this one is a repeat, sorry, that some are the these all some sucking pest that very important. So like thrips, mealybugs, aphid, white fly. So this is overall, these all pests are very much that important or serious on pomegranate. So which are these practices that very helpful to manage the pest in integrated pest management point of view? So first is cultural control. That cultural control, that means what may be the some practices comes harm practices, so that's called as cultural control. So here first cultural method, cultural practice, avoid water logging and rake the soil. Why? What may be the some hidden pupa or eggs that hidden inside the soil, so that to destroy through this practice. Detect early infestation periodically, looking out for drying branches. If this type of the symptoms or infestation occur, so we have to properly detect or predict them to avoid the further more pest population. So if these are that occur, immediately destroy it or remove it properly, that to minimize the further pest population. Clean cultivation here required. Why? If there is the presence of alternate host or other that presence of some weed, so we have to remove. And maintenance of health and vigor of the tree should be followed. Why? If the plant is healthy, so obviously in future to give that better yield and the pest infestation also very less. For purpose, same point here, removal and destruction of all the affected fruits. If the observation, the person who has found some or the affected plant parts or the affected fruits or twigs or some like other plant parts like leaves, immediately remove it and destroy. Why? So there is the chances to again increase the pest. So that is very important. Same are that clean cultivation. The fruits, if the screened with polythene or paper bags, so why? So that to avoid the pest infestation, that purpose that to bagging of fruit. Okay, so removal and destruction of all affected fruits, maintain adequate aeration. Why? To proper growth of the plant. Okay, even for proper training and pruning, if gives, so infested twigs and that dry branches or infested branches stem, so properly removed and to gives the proper healthy twigs or healthy plant branching to occur and to avoid the furthermore infestation. Collect and destroy the infested plant parts and remove the alternate host. Why? If the around the pomegranate plant, if for example we can say the goodwill and wassenweel, this is two important weed, if present around the plant of this orchard of pomegranate, so this is alternate host of fruit sucking moth. So why this is practice is very important. If these two weed, if we remove, so there is no chance to that increase the pest of fruit sucking moth. That's very very important practice of this cultural control. Let's see in detail about this common mechanical practices. So that collect and destroy manually disease infected pest infested plant parts. If the plant having the eggs or larvae or some egg mass on the plant, immediately that remove it and destroy it. If the plant parts having the some older larva, early stages, with the help of labor, hand picking we have to done. Okay, use yellow sticky trap like a blue sticky trap or a yellow sticky trap at the rate of 4 to 5 trap per acre. So we have to minimize the pest like sucking pest of whitefly, thrips. Okay, some like a, some aphid. Use light trap at the rate of 1 acre. And we have to operate the by farmer between the 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. Those are phototropic insect. So attract through attract towards the light, and we can easily capture the adult and destroy them in early in the morning in kerosinized water. So the practice definitely to give the success or to give the benefit to the farmer. Why? The furthermore or further infestation we manage it. Install pheromone trap if those pheromone traps are available at the rate of 4 to 5 acre. If we installed in the field and properly surveillance or monitoring this adult moth activity, and we can manage the different lepidopteran moths. And here that one mentioned that replace the lure with the fresh lure after every 2 to 3 weeks. Why? The proper activity or that it's like attracting ability at least 1 or 2 weeks, that is enough. After that we have to replace them and to that to fix it fresh lure. Erecting bird perches. Why this bird perches is very important? Why the birds are attract towards that to standing that stick T shape and to sitting on that bird stick. And to encourage the predatory birds like king crow, myna, okay, sparrow, like that. So if we install at the rate of 20 per acre, so we can manage the different types of larvae or other pests through this the birds. Set up bonfire during the evening. Why? Those are the food sucking moth attract towards the pomegranate. We have to destroy through this practice. So this is all that common mechanical practices of this pomegranate. Now let's see in the detail about the common biological control. So first one, conserve natural enemies. What may be the available natural enemies or bioagents, we have to conserve it. Otherwise we have to release like augmentation. If there is the less numbering of this natural enemies, we have to release them. That is called as augmentation. So like here the mention about example Trichogramma cholinis, that too very much important to destroy many larval eggs at the rate of 1 lakh per acre. And if we release at 4 times per 10 days interval, we can manage the lepidopteran pest. Conservation and releasing of defenders like a silphid fly, coccinated like a ladybird beetle. We can manage the different sucking pest insect like aphid, chasid, whitefly, mealybugs like. And lastly, release Cryptolemus montrogeri. This is also main predator of this mealybugs. So if we release that to control the mealybug population, this is one the predator. At the rate of 10 per tree, if we release this Cryptolemus montrogeri predator for the controlling of mealybug pest, so it is enough to control by this biological agent. So now let's see in detail about the mango crop, same as like pomegranate. Here also there's some major pest of this mango: mango leaf hopper, bark eating caterpillar, stem borer, leaf weaver, mango mealybug, stone weevil, and very much important on last that fruit fly. This is all major pest of mango crop. So it's a cultural practices. Collect and destroy the crop debris or that fallen fruits or other like infested plant parts. Remove it, destroy it. This is infected insect damaged plant parts like stem, fruits, other like leaves. Okay, so we have to remove it. Enhance parasitic activity, avoiding chemical spray. Okay, if the parasitic activity if their presence, to avoid chemical spray. And when 1 or 2 larval parasitoid are observed, so that time the chemical pesticide totally avoid it. Remove wheat plants. Why? Already I previously said the wheat plants also to attract the many different pests. So remove it properly, provide timely irrigation, organic manure, fertilizer as per the recommended dose by university or other like KVK or like other institute. So to give proper dose, drainage, weeding, mulching, intercultural operation properly if done, so definitely the pest will minimize through these cultural practices. So same like the mechanical practices also, the manually operated like hand picking the older larvae, if the early stage of larva observed, collect it, destroy it. Some plant parts if infested, so we have to remove it, destroy it. Hand pick up that gregarious caterpillar, if its cocoon, which are found on the stem or on different plant parts. So remove it and destroy them in kerosinizer, mix water. Use yellow sticky trap or blue sticky trap at a rate of 4 to 5 trap per acre. So we have to manage the different sucking pests like aphid, mealybugs, white fly. Use light trap at the rate of 1 acre to operate between the 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. Install pheromone traps and properly monitor all these adult moth and replace the lure and use fresh lure after every 2 to 3 weeks. Bud purchase and set up bonfire during the evening. This is all like same like pomegranate. Common culture biological practices like same augmentation release, conserve and augmentation or inundative release of different natural enemies, application of the some biopesticide bioagents like metarhizum and supli. This is one the biopesticide, fungal biopesticide. If we release at the rate of like 50 gram per liter, so we can manage the different pest. Okay, at a interval of 7 days during flowering season, we can manage different like caterpillars or other pest. Releasing 10 to 15 grubs of coccinellid or little bit beetle or Cryptogyrum montrageri, we can manage the pest of mealybugs. So this is important biological agent that to minimize the furthermore or further infestation. Chemical control of this pest, different pests, some like dimethoate at the rate of 600 to 800 liter of water, and like in 600 or 800 liter of water per acre, use 900 or 1300 ml of dimethoate chemical pesticide. Okay, so monocrotophage also we can spread, but this pesticide do not that recommend at the time of fruiting stage, because this all that highly toxic, so there is a chances to resistance or other like a harmful effect that to occur. Some bupropion, some deltamethrin, as per the required that recommended dose, if we the spray to minimize the different pest. So here all that the chemical control pesticide, I'm not reading that all these because these are all that important. Any one or two example, pesticide we recommend to control the different pests. Actually, what in IPM, so need best pesticide to recommend to pest, and this pesticide that to recommend in if the ETL is crossed, so that time this type of the pesticide is useful. Okay, so this is all that IPM practices of these two fruit crop. Okay, so thank you.